For practice problem number two, you want to start out with FOIL. So you want to go with first times first, which is x squared, outside times outside, which is plus 3x, inside times inside, which is plus 5x, and last times last, which is plus 15. Now add those up, x squared plus 8x plus 15. That will be your answer.